Okay, so this week we're talking about density, and really simply put, density is just how much stuff is in something. So look at this. I draw two circles, then they're the same size, right? So if the two objects are the same size, the one that has more stuff in it has more density. So really, I mean, just think about a balloon versus a water balloon. The one with water in it, it's more dense. Now, you can do a lot of fun things with density because we learned when we were talking about weather that warm air is less dense, therefore it rises. So we know the air layers itself based on density, but you may have done an experiment with liquids too. So that's what we're going to do. So I have here two cups of water, but I put an egg in this one just to show you that when I put the egg in, it sinks. And this is another cup of water, but I added more stuff to it. So same amount of water, but this one now has more stuff in it. So I take another egg, and when I set it down, it shouldn't sink like the other egg. You see how it floats? That's because there's more stuff in this cup of water than this one. I'll get to that more in a second, but I want to show you another super cool density experiment that I really love to do, and you guys should try this one. Okay, so for this one you need salt and cups and a straw. So you have to change the amount of salt that you put in each cup. That way each cup of water has a different density. Now he colored them so you could see the difference. Now pay attention to his thumb when he does this. He puts the straw in, lifts up his thumb for a second, puts it down. And if you look at the water, it's not mixing like you might think it would. But it's separated. How super cool is that? Okay, so similar to the experiment we just looked at, this one was done by using salt. So I put more salt in this cup with the floating egg and no salt in this cup. What you are going to do is find some density experiment that you want to perform and do it, and then show me. So the egg one's really simple. The one with the straw is easy. If you don't have five colors, don't do five colors. You can do it with just two colors. You can do it with, three. It doesn't have to be five. Another super cool experiment that I've seen is when you take one jar and you layer liquids with different densities. And if anybody wants to try that one and send me a picture, that'd be super cool. Have fun, and I hope you guys had a good Easter. See ya.